In this video, we will be covering the topic interpolation. Many times we are given some data points and we are required to estimate the intermediate values. The most common method used for this purpose is polynomial interpolation. What is polynomial interpolation? Polynomial interpolation consists of determining the unique n-1th order polynomial that fits n data points. This polynomial can be expressed in a variety of mathematical formats such as monomial basis, Lagrangian interpolation, Newton interpolation, etc. Now see how it works. Given n data points xi, yi for I equals to 1 to n, we choose interpolant on a basis of function fii, phi 1, phi 2 up to phi n, such that fx can be written as the summation of aj, phi j, where j goes from 1 to n. Here the unknowns are ais. We need to find the ais to successfully complete the polynomial interpolation. Now we know that these points satisfy this polynomial fx. So we have yi equals to f of xi is equals to summation of aj ij at x of I for j equals to 1 to n. Now this gives n equations to us, which we can represent in the format of linear system of equations, which is of the form Ax equals to B. So we can solve it using either Gauss elimination method or Gauss Jordan method or Elliott interpolation or any other method. Now, the mostly used basis are firstly the monomial basis. This is the most commonly used basis to interpolate functions, polynomials. The basis function for this is simply e to the power j minus 1, where j goes from 1 to n. The next is Newton interpolation, for which the basis function is product of t minus t k's, where k goes from 1 to j minus 1. Next is Lagrangian interpolation, where the basis function is product of t minus t k's for k equals to 1 to n divided by product of tj minus tk for k equals to 1 to n, where k is not equals to j. One important thing to note here is that the basis function for Lagrangian interpolation are 0 if I is not equals to j and 1 only if I is equals to j. This is a beautiful property of Lagrangian functions. Next is spline interpolation. Spline interpolation is a form of interpolation where the interpolant is a single type of piecewise polynomial called a spline. That is, instead of fitting a single high degree polynomial to all the values at once, spline interpolation fits low degree polynomials such as quadratic polynomial or cubic polynomials. Most commonly used method is cubic spline because of high curve fitting. Thank you.